pleasure shooting for you all as a prevention. I'm kind of skeptical nowadays with whom I want to shoot and what I want to shoot. And, you know, I'm extremely happy I associated myself with you guys. I got a couple of copies, and I think it's a very good thing to raise awareness regarding your health and stuff like that. Having said all this, cancer is a huge challenge. It's a huge, huge test. And some of us survive, some of us, due to various reasons, cannot survive this deadly thing. You know, there's a lot of stigma attached to having got cancer. Cancer means dead. It meant dead. So the moment you get diagnosed with cancer, you lose all hopes. You start living, you, not only you, your whole family, living in this really negative environment and hopelessness. And, you know, even though you're treating, you're going for a treatment after treatment, but back of your head, you feel this is dead end. I really don't like that. That's the mindset I want to talk about continuously, no matter how many years it takes me. But I want to change people's perception towards it, because you know, you need to have a positive approach. Yes, it's tough. Yes, it's one of the deadliest things, but there are many people who have survived it. Even in that stage where they've got it, they have survived it. I know many women who had much this thing than mine, and they have survived for 30 years. They are 70-year-old women in US. So, I mean, so it gives you hope that, you know, if there are women, there are people who are surviving this kind of a disease, so why should we give up? But I'm a firm believer that difficult times do hit every one of us. Either we become the victim of the difficult time and we, you know, go on with the downfall, or we take that as an opportunity to grow. You know, so to become stronger, to become wiser, and to grow from that. And I have decided to take on my cancer episode as an opportunity to grow as a human being. Don't be harsh, don't try to jump the gun, because when you're in a panicked state of mind, you try and do everything, you can't. Just slow down, one step, one baby step at a time. You know, just eat right, do something right, listen to your doctor. There'll be 1,001 people telling you too many things. If you choose one good doctor and follow through that, don't get distracted and don't start to, you know, doubting. So these are the advices given to me, so I can share that. See, first of all, I don't really take the whole credit of being a crusader or a survivor. I think when the time is to go, your time is to go. So maybe my time wasn't up yet, you know, so I'm here. And since I've had this experience of whatever I've been through, I would like to utilize this experience and be benefiting people who don't have access. So I do have certain platform in mind, certain ways to go about in mind, but as and when I go through, I will be talking and I will be telling you guys very soon. So one step at a time, I will be doing something. नहीं बहुत इनफैक्ट उस वक्त कोई क्या कर सकता है और यू नो इनफैक्ट आई गॉट लॉट ऑफ कॉल्स मुझे तब वो हमेशा फ़ोन में रहती थी मुझे मुझसे बात काफ़ी मेरे मुझसे नहीं होती थी मेरे भाई से बात की काफ़ी गुलशन ग्रोवर जी हमेशा कॉन्टैक्ट में रहे शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा जी का कॉन्टैक्ट में रहे काफ़ी लोगों ने यू नो पूछताछ किया नॉट डायरेक्टली टू मी बिकॉज आई वॉज नॉट यू नो एक्सेसिबल ऑन द फोन बट to my family. So I got a support. I got to know that, you know, people are there who care. वो तो मैं भी रहना चाहती हूँ खुद को but कोई अच्छी पिक्चर हो कुछ अच्छा डायरेक्टर हो और अच्छा रोल हो तो ही करूँगी मुझे ऑफर तो आते ही हैं लेकिन क्या कहें चलो आई थिंक आई गेट यू नो कैरेक्टर्स एंड वन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल बट टू सीन आई थिंक आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन डूइंग ऑल दिस